Hi, I'm Ken Gall, Associate Dean of Entrepreneurship and Professor of Mechanical Engineering and Material Science. Engine's really a group of faculty and staff and students that come together to try to help people commercialize technologies. In particular, thinking about helping students commercialize some of their technologies, but also faculty and staff. We've been kind of working in different segments of the campus and all over the kind of Durham for a while. We're now together for the first time in the new building, which is very exciting.
So we're really excited about the entrepreneurship space in the Wilkinson Building. We have a center in what's called the garden level. We have a large meeting room where we can bring in student teams and teams of faculty and students and staff, coach them in their ventures, get them to share ideas. We'll run workshops out of that space, and we'll do some small teaching there. That space is surrounded by a set of rooms that we call the phone booth rooms, and those were designed recognizing that we're going to leverage the global network of Duke alumni. So each of those rooms is set up to teleconference, which has of course become the new normal, but they're small rooms so that teams can present their ideas to mentors that are part of the Duke community anywhere in the world, from Silicon Valley to London to Paris to Singapore. In addition, we have two spaces for our Clark Scholars. There'll be a lounge for those students between classes and during the day, and then there'll be a room where they can get together at night to work on team projects and collaborate.
The space for design health will be right at the entry, and what the space is it's a maker space. So it's going to be a place where students can come in with their projects and work on them at any time with their groups. So there are going to be tables, workbenches, some tools. They'll be able to have access to the collab, which is right across the way, and they'll be able to bring all those parts together, build and prototype.
Duke has a really strong history of engineering innovation in medicine, and this new building is almost a recommitment to that strength. It's perfectly situated, really nestled between the medical center and the School of Engineering, and also the undergraduate campus and the Abil Quad. The new building will just enable further innovation and spur additional collaborations, and that can only be to the benefit of patients.
So students can go over and meet with clinicians, they can come over and meet with their engineering professors, and they can build and innovate right in that environment. And that's very unique. Not many universities have that luxury.
So I think it offers the opportunity to have an open door for anyone to walk in and know that there's a space for entrepreneurship, and for them to meet with other faculty members, meet with other entrepreneurs, meet with potential co-innovators, and having that cross-pollination, it's gonna move a lot of these projects forward and allow for them to commercialize their ideas and for these technologies to come to fruition.
We know that people at Duke have phenomenal ideas and they wanna get them out into the world, and we're happy to coach them and help them do that, and this will be the place that happens.